turned out that the remnant, that's what I'm calling them, remnants, from Miss Whisper's locked past was a door key. When I found it, I could hear muffled screaming. This monster who used to be Alice Young locked someone away, somewhere only she knew. There's an unnatural fog accompanying all Miss Whisper's comings and goings. Rebecca says she can use the Coast Guard weather station out in the woods to map the condensation and meteorological patterns to pinpoint Whisper's location. We'll go out there and repair the storm monitoring equipment. Then, it's a heavy chance of pain for Miss Whisper.
Even before we knew, before the sun, I saw things and heard things. And I did nothing. I didn't think I could do anything. But you did something. Thank you. They'll find her. She'll be gone soon. At least that part will be over. Yes. Yes. Can I do something for you?
You get those computers up and running and leave the rest to me. It'll be my pleasure to track that monster down. I'll get to work on this end. The rest is up to you.
Looks like Bellwether has moved in already. The storm monitoring equipment beckons nonetheless.
possible contact. Rude!
Kick them all up the arse.
Feeling right again.
I could hear their thoughts. It was faint, a feeling, a whisper. Now it's loud as sin.
outdated.
Should still work.
This old technology uses radio signals rather than satellites. Interesting. But no luck for my phone. More evidence of cult activity. Take more than that to make me quit.
Got trouble here.
Strange how one can feel it.
better than that.
Back here.
That's the last of them. Interesting. I believe I've read about this place. What was known as an intentional community. There were places like this all across America in the 19th century. I've heard this one is meant to be really haunted. There should be only one left. No more effigies. At last, the equipment should be in there.
Thank you.
Till next time. Ugh.